Jonathan and I had set up this company, The Imaginarium, which was really all about next generation storytelling using performance capture. It was a performance capture studio with a production entity joined together. And so we were looking at material, you know, building a slate across film, TV, video games, virtual reality, augmented reality, and stage, for all sorts of expression of great stories, you know, how we would tell stories in the next 10, 20 years' time, and the technology that would allow us to do that. And we both brought ideas to our increasing slate, and of course, one of the projects that had been living with Jonathan for a few years beforehand was the project that he'd been working on with Bill. One night I read the script, and it was as we'd started to work on lots of our other projects that we were developing, and I read it, and it was the most powerful, moving, extraordinary story, and brilliantly rendered by Bill, and brought me to, you know, emotionally to pieces actually, and that has never, I don't think, happened to me before, or hadn't happened to me before to that level by purely reading a script. So I went the next day and I said, Jonathan, can we meet for lunch? And all these things happen at lunchtime, don't they? And we sat down and had lunch, and I came into the restaurant and quite trepidatiously said, I'd really like to direct your parents' story. And it didn't seem that, you know, it was sort of slightly outside of my wheelhouse traditionally. You know, we were working on lots of other extraordinary things, and this was an extraordinary story, but in a more conventional form. And Jonathan said yes, that he thought it was a good idea. And I explained what I loved about it, and apart from the fact that it was a most incredible script and an extraordinary love story and a true love story about true love, was that these people were mavericks. They were outsiders. They were pioneers. They were people who were breaking the mold and shattering the idea of what it is to be disabled back in those times. And through personal tenacity and great wit and great buoyancy and great humour, were able to move people and transform other people's lives. So that was how it kind of came together.